Who wants to go first? I know Donald and Steve always want to.
I'll go first or second, whatever you choose.
Steve, do you?
I'm fine second, or okay. I'm certain.
Start the show.
Okay, is that me?
Not yet. We got to get it for James.
Oh, I started.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Discombobulated Renegade Ruin Who. And now you see how we work. So, all right, Donald, take it away.
Okay. Well, I hope everybody's happy on this sunny Saturday. And I'm going to surprise you guys by doing another love song. What? That's all I do is love songs. Okay, here we go. This one is called My Baby's Got a Big Face. We ready? My baby's got a big face, it shines like the moon. My baby's got a big face, it lifts my room. Oh, my baby's got a big face, yeah, she does. My baby's got a big face, but she's got thin lips. My baby's got a big face, she ain't got no hips. But my baby's got a big face, and it's fine. Baby's got a big face, yes she does. Baby's got a big face, she's so tall. She sleeps in the kitchen with her feet in the hall. Oh, my baby's got a big face, that's all.
That are saying hello, Donald, that think you're great. Like, Jack, hello, Jack, Patty. Jack, Patty, everybody thinks you're great. Thanks for watching, everybody. Welcome to Renegade Ruin Who, where we never know what's going to happen. Steve, go now, because it's
okay.
A great crowd. So
let me put my mask on.
I'm going to do something
a bit different. This is a song that Zest actually told me about the Toronto songwriting competition, which I've now entered with this. So here we go. My mask on.
Wash those hands. All right, Nikki Poo, you ready? And then Michael, and then Zest, and then Tucky.
Wait, who's next?
Can I borrow a battery?
Yes.
Anybody got one of these?
All right.
Doesn't work like that yet. I feel like we're in Willy Wonka, you know, like Mike TV, when he goes into the TV. That's what this reminds me of. Like, we need to invent that. We need Willy Wonka's Mike TV stuff.
Have we never seen the whole movie?
The original one with Gene Wilder?
Never.
That's the,
well, oh my God, that's awesome. It's classic.
It's so good.
I've never seen the whole Godfather either.
Oh, well, my God. Different.
I saw that. I saw that on a, when we were at camp. They took us to see
Godfather.
We were kids and they didn't
realize. We tried to get in with my friend who had seen it 19 times, but we were like underage and he was.
We were underage. They took us on a. They took us to the movies and they took us to see The Godfather and they didn't realize.
See it.
Oh my God, all I remember is the horse's head.
Yes.
That's it.
Yes.
We were all screaming. I know, but I still never watched it again and I should. But
Mike watched it
away.
They did once.
It's a little different than Willy Wonka.
Yeah. All right.
But
well,
he's Godfather of chocolate.
I like chocolate. Yeah. Okay, the song I'm doing today is about memories, and it was also inspired by Rue a little bit because it's about my skeletons. You've heard it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
It's, today I'm doing sad songs, and I'd like to just give a little shout out to Sal Cappy, who we lost this week. God bless. Rest in peace and all that.
And yeah, Sal Cap, it's very horrible.
Yeah, yes.
I know. I feel like singing, "We Are the World."
We can set that up for next time.
Yeah.
Here's to Sal.
Yes, sounds good to me. Okay, hello, Dennis. Welcome. All right, so now we got Michael, Zest, and then Dennis.
Hi, Tucky,
and then Dennis. Sorry.
I've seen Tucky two times. Hey,
Tucky, and there's a Kentucky.
Do I look down?
And a Kentucky.
Yeah.
Okay. Song called One America. I did it for the Dreamers of DACA.
Oh.
One America. You'll stand and fight for ya. We are one America. We'll stand and fight for ya. Feeling afraid, waking up to the sun. Feeling alone, always on the run. Feeling abandoned, no one to turn to. Look in the mirror, find the real you, find the real you. The real you. Walking down the street, looking for an attack. Walking down the street, watching your back. See your neighbor, who do you trust? An attack on you is an attack on us. Hey! Feeling afraid, waking up to the sun. Feeling alone, always on the run. Feeling abandoned, no one to turn to. Look in the mirror. Find the real you, find the real you, the real you.
On. Elaine, I don't hear you. Is your audio on?
Hi, Dennis.
Dennis.
Hi, everybody. Howdy do.
Dennis.
Hi.
So nice to be here.
Annie.
Really good to be
there's
here.
There's an audio on the bottom left. It's a microphone. It says mute, unmute.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
She's now unmuted, but her actual microphone doesn't seem to be working.
Maybe she's got a reboot.
That's what I had. The classic reboot. Hey, Elaine.
Sir.
We can't hear you, my love.
Oh, wait. She's frantically putting the headset. See if this helps.
Okay. We'll try again.
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
All right, Jess, do you want to take it away?
Is that Elaine?
I got to show you, this is my Saturday night isolation garb. I got a hat. Canadian theme. Come in here and I'll show you. The Nancy.
Hey, I love that, Paul.
Right?
I love it.
There it is. So, yeah, I'm wearing that. I also have, for my Saturday night garb for isolation, a t-shirt that I was given as a gift. It's Hanna-Barbera, I believe. Scooby-Doo. There you go. So that's my extended card for the Ruben Hoo show.
Wait, let's just see if Elaine can talk. Can we just check her? Yes. Hi.
Good. Okay, what it was, I was going down the corridor and I walked into the room. Is this the Saturday Night Live tonight?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay, good. Just check in.
Exactly.
The Ruin Who Saturday Night Live, right?
Yeah, this is the time they actually rehearse.
Paul, I love Scooby-Doo. It's my favorite. I watch them all the time. I'm never going to grow up. I love Scooby-Doo.
Scooby-Doo-Doo.
All right, Jess is going to play, and then we'll talk with you in a minute.
Thank you for the invite. Yay!
Okay, thank you. More than just play, I'm going to give you a little lesson. I've been playing since January to, as you know from the previous episode, to Rush, the Canadian band, and to The Who are a British band. What I've done since I've been playing drums over 42 years now, my favorite drum is a role that's called a paradiddle. So I'm going to teach you how to play a paradiddle, and then I'm going to just ramble on with that. So it's very simple. Just right, right, left, left, right. Right, right, left, left, right. Left, left, right, right, left.
Where'd he go?
Let me try it again. Yeah, so this is like in drumming for rock in 4/4 time. A lot of drummers use the paradiddle, and I found that through my studies of Keith Moon and Neil Peart, I can play paradiddles along for most of their stuff. There's some off-time stuff, but as I go, I'm able to like jam along. So I'm just going to do about a minute or so of paradiddle work and just so you see how it goes, okay?
Left, right, 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 left, right, left, right, left. Yeah, I got it. I can do it. When I see you in Canada, Paul, I'm gonna come on and do that with you.
Okay, cool. Yeah, like
definitely.
You said, for sure, with anybody, you can come to Canada.
Yeah.
I'd love to see you all. It'd be great to jam together.
Yeah, it's good to see you doing well. That's great.
Okay, you guys do that okay?
Yeah, loved it.
Okay, I'm using an iMac computer today. So this is what I'm going to stick with whenever I come to appear. I'm glad the audio improved and the quality's improved.
I don't think it improved.
One thing about
I think it's exactly the same.
It's awesome the way it is, Ruth. You rock.
Thank you. Is the quality on mine okay? Because I just got a new. I got new special camera. So.
Wow. Are you gonna play today, Elaine, or just chat?
Well, all my apart from this kid's guitar, somebody loaned me. It's all in Memphis. Everything, all my guitars and everything, are in Memphis.
Where are you?
I'm in St. Louis in quarantine.
Oh, all right. Well,
I'll play you a song.
Wait, not yet. There's someone before you, though. It's Tucky, Dennis, and then you.
But I can make sure it's in. I can make sure it's in tune.
Oh, good. It is in tune. Tucky, I can't hear you, Tucky. Tucky, Dennis, Elaine. Oh, Dennis, Elaine, Tucky. Okay, Dennis, you ready?
Oh, yeah. Did I miss Don?
Yeah, but he'll play again.
Sorry, Don. Oh.
No, he's gonna play again. Okay. You can always watch it on the after show. You know, it's always.
How's the sound? Hey, testing 1, 2.
It sounds like a Zoom broadcast.
The further back.
Well, I'm a king, baby. Buzzing round your hat. Yeah, I'm a king, baby. Buzzing round your hat. But I get buzzed by the bee. Let me come inside. I'm young and able to buzz all night long. I'm young and able to buzz all night long. Yeah, I can buzz better, baby, when you're mad. Together we'll make one play.
I'll let Rue do it again.
I know. Everyone thinks you're the one, James.
Yeah.
I know. It's all right. I'm chop liver. I don't give a shit.
Rue. I don't think you're chop liver. Come on, baby. No.
And by me explaining it to you is not going to help Dennis. Dennis has to do it.
No, I know that. Maybe right. You can explain it to him.
But I don't know if he will do it. Dennis, do you want to try to do the audio setting?
What is the audio setting?
Well, do you see on the bottom left of your screen where it says video, stop video? There's like a little arrow next to it that points up.
Yeah.
Do we try this, man? It doesn't work. Elaine.
All right, whatever.
Yeah. We've tried so many times, Anne. We've tried so many times, Anne.
I see a more button. No.
A what?
More. Oh, I see a. What am I? I saw a. I see a mute button, a stop video, a share. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Next to the stop video, to the right of There's like a little arrow thingy majiggy that points up.
Yeah.
Click it.
Okay.
Okay.
Now look at video settings. You see that? Do you see video
settings? I see. No. How about a more button?
What?
More.
No. Are you on the phone?
I have an Android, so that's probably the problem.
It's an Android.
It's not you, Michael Potter. You sound fine.
All right, let's have Elaine play, and we'll get to the bottom of this, hopefully. And we've tried so many times, trust me.
I'll post some video links in the thing so everyone can mess around on there. All right. I'm muting everybody and leaving just Elaine up.
Elaine Presley! Woo!
Hey!
Hey!
Shout out to all our family and all our friends and all of you lot. You look fantastic, all of you. Yeah, you ready?
Yes.
I guess in tune, actually. I checked a little earlier. Well, that's all right now, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right now, Mama. Just any way you do, well, that's all right. That's all right. Well, that's all right now, Mama. Any old way you do. Well, Mama, she don't told me. Baby Papa don't told me to. Son, that girl you're falling with, she ain't no good for you. But that's all right. That's all right. Well, that's all right now, Mama. Any old way you do. Well, that's all right now, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right now, Mama. Just any way you do, well, that's all right. Well, that's all right. Well, that's all right now, Mama. Any old way you do. Well, that's all right now, baby. That's all right for you. That's all right now, baby. Just any old way you do. Well, that's all right. Well, that's all right. Well, that's all right now, Mama. Any old way you do. Thank you very much. Because I can do on this.
Nice job. Wow, that was fun.
Thank you.
Tucky, are you ready? Are you ready, Tucky? I don't hear you.
What? Why is she not talking?
I don't
Tucky, alive, Tucky.
Tucky, Tucky.
Tucky.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, we can hear you now.
I see Tucky.
I'm on a Sprint commercial.
There's an echo on your side, though. Do you have your Facebook playing and the Zoom playing?
Who has Facebook playing? Shut the volume.
I'm just Zoom.
Okay. Somebody has Facebook.
Sound like you're echoing.
It's all right. I'll start muting everybody. I'll mute everyone. Just leave Tucky on.
All right, Tucky.
Go, Tucky.
Can you hear this? Can you hear it?
Yes.
Yes.
Wake up and smile. It's been a while. It seems like a whole day since I stopped so you could hold me. This child awaits, strong in the faith. Boy, you are the rescue
That was cool. Very cool. All right. Everybody did one. That's awesome.
Thank you. Oh, I missed the Annie too.
Oh, you'll see her.
Yes, I was on Aunt Steve.
Are you ready, Donald? Was that what you're saying?
You're not going to do a song, Drew?
I could if you want me to, but I like to, you know, let you guys. I do it when there's, like, time. You know, it seems like there's a lot of you that want to play. So.
It's only 5:40.
I know.
I hope you do one today.
I'll do one after the second round if people don't come on. Hey, hello, Denny. Hi, Denny. Welcome.
Hey there.
All right, so you want to go the same order? It's fine.
Hey, Denny.
So Donald, Steve, Annie.
Annie.
Hi, Denny.
Welcome. Hello, thanks, Alan Rand. Love you. Of course I love you. And everyone who's watching, thank you so much for joining. It's like so great to see your names in there in that Facebook chat room or whatever it is. And yeah, I just don't want any commercials so people get more time to play. So we're going to try not to. All right. Donald, Steve, Annie, go for it. This is the real American Idol.
Okay. Okay. We as all American Idols. You know, a song I'm thinking about after hearing James speak before is the Nancy Sinatra song, Reboots Are Made for Walking.
That's good.
Well, we'll do that another time. Anyway, this song I'm going to do is called We Own the Night. And last summer, there was a nice outdoor show at Tompkins Square Park on a hot summer day on a Saturday. And I saw all the people we know, everybody from the music scene. But something was different. And I realized I never see everybody out in daylight. Everybody looked different. And I kept looking at everybody. Everybody was like pasty and they had glasses on, Ray-Bans. So I thought about it. And this song was begotten from that. And it's called We Own the Night. Here we go.
We own the night.
Hey, Rue. Rue.
Yeah?
I'm just doing a cameo today, so I've got to run, okay?
Oh, do you want to do one more before you go?
No, I've got to run next time.
All right. We love you, Elaine Presley. Thanks for joining.
Love you, too. And to all our family. And big shout-outs, sure. Everybody.
You, too. Thank
lots of love.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
Of course. Anytime. See you soon. Mwah. Oh, I caught it. Yay. Bonsoir.
Hi.
You know how to get out of here? It's like a maze.
Scram.
Yeah. Hi, Danny. Nice to see you.
Great to see you. Did you see my message there?
Yes. Wait, which one?
I just queued up a very, very iconic Bob Dylan short film. I'll give you a hint as to what song. It's one of the most important films almost in history. It's considered sometimes the first music video. Allen Ginsberg does a cameo.
Well, guess what?
I know that song.
I have Allen Ginsberg's birthday.
Wow. No, really? That's so cool.
Yeah. So I feel
like... You're the resurrection of Allen Ginsberg.
I wouldn't mind, but... Josephine Baker.
I've met him. He's really nice.
Oh, I'd love. I wish I had that experience, but I love that I have his birthday. Yeah. So are we going to be able to do that after a round of people? Do you mind waiting around?
I can't wait to. Around when? Because I know that my mom wants me soon. I have to go down.
So, Steve, how about you play? Anne, can you wait? All right, how about
after Annie?
Okay, after Annie. All right, sounds great.
Okay, I'm on the way now.
Annie's my buddy.
You're on, Steve.
Okay. This is a song of mine called Real Love Communication, which I've done before, but I'm doing it again. Too much hate. Too much pain in the world, too much violence in the world, too much poverty in the world, too much greed in the world, too much loneliness in the world. We all need a real love and communication, yes we do. We all need a real love and communication. Too many doing time in the world. Too much slavery, not enough bravery in the world. We all need a real love and communication. Yes, we do. We all need a real love and communication. Too many lies.
the world. Too many guns in the world, too much not done in the world, no way you can run. The world, we all need a real love and communication. Yes, we do. We all need a real love and communication. You know we do. We all need a real love and communication. Yes, we do. We all need a real love and communication.
Wow, that's really nice. Beautiful.
Really
nice song. I love that.
Thank you, Rue.
Very nice.
Thank you, Steve.
Nice.
That was beautiful. All right, Andy Pooh, you're up.
Jesus.
the whole time I was doing that, Rue was on my screen, like playing a song and doing some other stuff, and it was really distracting. So maybe you can.
Oh, sorry. Was That's... I muted, James?
I can't control your screen. That was just on your side. Everything else was in distracting.
But was I muted?
Yeah, you were totally muted.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know that.
That's okay. I don't know if I could hear you, but I was like looking over there and I could see you singing a song and it wasn't what I was singing. So I was a little distracted.
Yeah, I don't know why I was.
But... I just saw you on Facebook and it was only you.
Yeah.
Exactly. I'm not looking at this on Facebook because that's behind the time. I'm looking at it on Zoom.
Yeah. So maybe her.
Wait,
image
do
was
you
clicked.
Have. Am I pinned on here? Wait.
That's what I was going to say.
A full screen?
Well, I see all the people on top. Now I see Donald.
Are you using a controller software or Zoom software?
Oh, I see Zanny.
No, I mean James.
But do you have it like I have it that everybody's there all the time?
Yeah, everybody controls their own Zoom screen. So basically, you could do gallery or speaker view. So
yeah, I have gallery.
Yeah.
Right, but I have speaker view, I guess.
Oh.
And I saw you.
Sorry.
Not me. That's
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you figure it out. Right?
I didn't know that we could.
Yeah, you could do whatever you want to on your end.
Oh, I just saw Anne and I see me in the corner.
Yeah.
I see me at the top and that's fine, but how do you do that?
You just tap it. Tap it from where it's a speaker
tap
view.
What?
Up in the upper right hand corner where it's a speaker view. Or
mine doesn't say speaker view.
Does it say
or
gallery view?
Oh
no.
Now I see.
Yeah, so yeah.
Okay.
That's all cool.
The things you learn.
I know. This is why we do it like this, so everyone can learn with us.
You most of the time, right?
I don't even have those options. I have to slide it to the left or right to get gallery view. Or
I just lost everybody.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Dennis. I didn't see you there.
Who's that?
Denny.
Linda,
hi. Hi. I made it.
Welcome, Linda.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Oh, it's been insanely insane. It's all good, but it's insane.
Yeah.
I'm just happy to be here and to be alive.
Hey, Linda. Good to see you.
Hi.
You made it.
Happy birthday, Tracy Lee, out there. Thank you. I hope your birthday's good. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Ready to show your...
Happy birthday.
All right, let's...
I lost everybody. I'm sorry.
Danny's gonna show a little clip, and then got Michael and Zest and Dennis and Tucky and Linda. How's that?
Yeah. Great.
Okay. Whatever you say.
There we go. All right.
Excellent. So this is Bob Dylan's Subterranean Homesick Blues on original 16mm film. It's a film that was filmed by Pennebaker. Pennebaker is the guy who did Monterey Pop. He's also done many other films, the Bob Dylan documentary that everyone knows, the very early one. So he's an iconic filmmaker.
Yeah, he just
so
recently
this is
passed away.
Yes, I know. I miss him. I got to interview him.
Oh,
he was an amazing person.
He's my idol. I
went to
him.
His house.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I actually got to go to his house uptown. He was an earth-shattering person. And it's amazing what films he has lying around in his basement. I was having lunch on a 35mm film, which happened to be David Bowie's Ziggy Stardust. That's what he had sitting on his floor. And I was using it as a table for my sandwich. And then I look, I go, oh my God, it's Ziggy Stardust. So it's amazing what that man had lying around his house. So this is off of a 1965 Kodak Pageant projector. And away we go.
At the end, you you'll see Ginsburg.
I love that. That's so great. God, what a thrill.
So, Denny, have you ever seen the Weird Al Yankovic parody of that?
The what?
Weird Al Yankovic did a parody of that clip.
No, really?
Oh, my God. I'm going to share it in the chat link. It's a classic. It's all palindromes.
Oh, my God, that's great. That's so funny. He's someone I've always wanted to meet. Now, did you notice that's Allen Ginsberg is the homeless guy on the left side there that's hanging around and then later leaves? That's Ginsberg.
Amazing.
That's so awesome.
Love it.
Enjoy. And for those of you, tomorrow night I'm doing a comedy thing. So go find that on the website for the Museum of Interesting Things. I'm doing a comedy tonight where I'm going to show all those classic comedies from like Abbott and Costello classics to Laurel and Hardy and Artie Arbuckle and Marx Brothers, everything.
Well, tell them again where they can find it, Denny. Tell them again.
So it's the Museum of Interesting Things. It's on my website. In the news page, you'll find it, or on the Facebook page.
Yeah.
Museum of Interesting Things.
Exactly, and it is interesting. Well, yeah. You always have something cool, man.
So I cleared that one up just for you because I knew you would love that film. Every time I'm going to try to pick something really special.
I feel like guy, oh God, I don't want to sound like it, but I can't remember. The guy that died from Australia.
Did
he have a video like that? What's that band?
Which one? In Excess.
In Excess.
Oh, yeah. Hutchins, Michael Hutchins.
Yeah. Oh,
Hutchins.
Yeah, right.
They had a video like that. They copied it.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people that kind of did homages.
It's awesome. I know. Maybe we should make one here. We should all
song of lists. Line. Yeah.
Like
that would be really cool.
Yeah, we should all write a word right now and then hold it up and see what we get.
We'll see what happens.
And then take a screenshot.
Dangerous.
Does anyone have paper and pen near them?
I'm looking right now.
All right, so who's next? After what the order, you got to remember because.
Me. I'm next.
You next? Michael. Michael goes next, then Tucky.
I wrote this song.
Gail, can you wait, Gail?
Yeah, I have about 30 minutes. Well, a little less than like 25 minutes. Sorry, I know I'm late getting to the party, so if you can't put me in, it's cool.
It's the Renegade Purgatory Party.
I just had something to do.
You're never late. You're never late.
Oh, thanks, baby.
All right, Michael, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, so everybody, while he's playing, find a piece of...
This is the first song I wrote in isolation, actually. So, but it ended up meaning also it can be someone that you lost through a passing or a long lost friend, but you remember the good times about them.
Mm-hmm.
Take my hand and walk with me. Don't you remember how it was to be free? I looked into your eyes and you see me. Take my hand and walk down the aisle. Take my hand, give me that smile. Do you remember how it felt to be so free?
Michael has to write one too. Whoever's playing, Zest has to write. Everyone has to write, but we have to all do it together. So, no, you can play. We can do it after. I have to write.
I'm looking for that.
What's the situation? We playing word game or playing drum game?
You can play drums, and then we're going to all write a word.
Okay, cool. So I'm really enjoying all you guys' music out there. It's awesome. I'm playing along as best I can. Of course, instead it's being broadcast. So we're all having fun, and we're going to just play a little of my mini drum kit called the Desktop Drum Set. You can find on my YouTube channel. I have various videos entitled Best Desktop Drum Set, then the name of the artist and the song. If you like what I do, I appreciate it. I'm just going to jam it out here just to go a little crazy. Let's go. Here we go.
You're going to be sad.
We couldn't hear you.
The last setup you had.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. We heard you better last week, last time.
That was my iPhone. All right, I'll come back with your iPhone. Sorry about that. I had fun.
Yeah, it looked like fun.
It looked like you were having fun.
Everybody got a word. Does everybody?
That was,
I have a word.
Mine
was
read. I learned how to drum lip read.
Does everybody have a word? Dennis, did you write a word, Dennis? All right, does everybody have... James, did you?
Oh, sorry, hold on.
Come on, James.
Say when. Should we just go now?
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Well, you gotta hold it.
Ready?
Not
two,
yet.
Three.
Wait,
we need to screenshot it.
Wait a minute.
One of them's backwards when you screenshot yours, so.
Wait, 1 second.
Like yours will be backwards, I think, unless you go into
mine's backwards?
Yeah.
No, it's forward. I can
and what is yours say?
Oh, yours is good? Okay.
Mine says mama.
Mine's just rocking.
Can you see mine? I see it.
All right, put it really close. Be there. Let's see what we got. We got love.
Put it really close, Dad.
I don't know why mine's
Mama
backwards.
Mama Rockin' Rose. My grandmother was named Rose, and we called her Mama.
Wow.
Peanuts beautiful.
So rockin'.
Pandemonium free. Okay, so let's see if we can write something out of all those words.
Peanuts.
All right, we got something. For Snoopy. The haiku.
Okay. No, right? No, all still right. Back.
Who is after Zest? Is it Dennis? And then did Tucky leave? Okay, so then Gail, it's Dennis and then Tucky. I mean, then Dennis and then Gail, Linda and then Gail.
Okay.
Can I ask, what should I do for my volume?
There's volumes.
Let the jam, pop it up while you can.
A mega horn, Dennis, a mega horn. Do you have a mega horn?
Yeah. Hey, Gail, do you want to talk Dennis through that volume thing?
Oh, the original sound?
Yeah.
It's very loud, actually, Gail.
Huh?
May I say just that everyone's kind of a normal sound. Gail is super loud on my phone.
What?
She's a troublemaker.
And there's your reason. James, I might need your help for a show tomorrow. Can I Facebook you?
You can Facebook me.
Is it James Lane?
Yeah. I have a lot of James Lanes.
Oh, no. How am I going to find you?
Through for me, is for something through.
All right, Dennis, you're going to play with then Linda and then Dale. Dennis, you ready?
Should I be...
Play low. When you play low, it sounds better.
Right, it overpowers the mic otherwise.
How's that?
You got a lot of nerve to say you are afraid. When I was down, you just took that good in it. You got a lot of nerve to say you have a helping hand of man. You just want to be on the side that's winning. You say I let you down, you know, not like that. If you're so hurt, why then don't you show it? You say you lost your faith, but it's not where it's at. You never had no faith to lose, and you know it. I know the reason. Oh, I'm not right. Used to be on the craft, you would get with it. Don't you think I'm such a fool? Think I'd make contact with the one who tries to hide what he don't know to begin with. See you on the street, always act surprised. Say, how are you, good luck? But you don't mean it. When you know, well as I, you'd rather see me paralyzed. Why don't you just come out once and scream it? No, I don't have to feel that good when I see the heartaches you embrace. If I were less a thief, perhaps I'd rather. Now wish for just one time you could stand inside my shoes. And just for that one moment, I could be you. Yeah, wish that for just one time you could stand inside my shoes. You'd see what a dream. See you.
Thank you, Denny, for
inspiration. That's such a great song.
That was perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we just heard Dylan, and now we heard you doing Dylan. I lost my little thing, my box. Oh, here it is. Nice job.
So
right.
Great.
Linda, you ready? Linda the Gale.
Do you want to let somebody go ahead of me? I'm just trying to put us on a more stable. Gail, yeah, right. We're joining.
Hi, Caroline.
Yeah.
Hi, everybody. Hi, Pamela. Uh-oh, somebody has Facebook on.
No, it's okay.
Busted.
Okay, there we go.
Turn it on, just lower the volume.
That's right.
Emma?
Where'd you go on? Go outside in sunlight.
Where'd you go, Gail?
Can you see me now?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm gonna do a song today. It's a new song, kind of ish. I debuted it on Facebook last week on my what has become Song of the Week instead of Song of the Day. But it's about star-crossed lovers, and I wrote it actually originally for a class that I was taking, and then it went through some rewriting, and I think it's there, but you know, you never know. So it's called Another Verse. Okay, guys, ready? It's a ballady thing. It's not like a rock thing. So
okay.
When I met you, you were with her. But we connected body, mind, and spirit, like every love song lyric. I had no choice when you went back to her. For years and years I left you undisturbed, despite the love, despite
for her. Wish we could write ourselves another verse. Create a time space where you and I come first. We'd be a melody so sweet, never compromise or leave. I just wanna write another verse for you and me. Years gone by, you reappeared. Not erase my feelings, oh, you still send me reeling. But now I've found someone new. Tears from my eyes, there's nothing I can do, cause I can't leave him to be with you. Wish we could write ourselves another verse. When you and I come first, we'd be a melody so sweet, never compromise or leave. I just wanna write another verse for you and me. And maybe when we're old and gray, we'll find some house somewhere, some way to sit down and write another verse. Wish we could write ourselves another verse. Create a time and space where you and I come first. We'd be a melody so sweet, never compromise or leave. I just wanna write another verse for you and me. Oh, I just wanna write another verse for you and me. One more verse about you and me.
That's it. Pretty.
So if people say encore, you have to write another verse, don't you?
Oh, I guess so. I'll just make up the love story that they're like, now, you know, they're like, they found each other again. I mean, there's a little truth in this song. There's a little history from along the way.
You get like five encores, you're doomed. You have to find me.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I have five songs. They're just not.
That was
a great
song. All right, so right now, it's Linda and Mr. Valentine. And then,
hi, all.
Yeah. And then, Caroline just joined, so she's gonna go.
I can't.
Yeah, I'm just waiting on my boys, but I think we're good to go. So, hey, everybody.
Hi.
So the boy says hi.
I have 6 minutes.
Caroline, you gotta wait.
Hi. Nice day. Yes, hi, guys.
You got the whole band back there. That's crazy.
Great to see you guys.
Hey. All right, so you guys, who's going first? And then we're gonna go, so we gotta stay quiet.
We're gonna be after Linda.
So it's Linda, then us.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. So we're gonna mute ourselves, take a little break, and then you guys can and we'll hear you guys perform, and then we'll go. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm muting everybody right now, and just Linda will be open.
All right. Great. Okay. Perfect.
Okay, we're gonna do a.
It's called "I'd Love to Change the World."
It's just how we're feeling these days.
Here we go. 2, 3, 4.
I don't know.
I'd love to change the
world. Beautiful.
Is that 10 years after?
Yeah. That's one of my favorite songs. That's so
good
awesome.
Song, right?
Thank you. Oh, my God.
You guys are so cute, you two.
Yeah, they're awesome.
I'm so sorry, but I have to go. I'm going to get on earlier next week.
Dale, I love you. I loved your song.
I love you, too. I'm so sorry. I just have this standing on Saturday.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah. Here she goes.
You don't know what day it's going to be. It's not this
time. Oh, okay. When's it going to be?
When's it going to be?
I know. It's like a musical. When's it going to be, girl?
It's a BJ.
When's it going to be, Rue?
Meatloaf song. Hey, Rue.
All right, let's see what the next show's going to be. The next one is going to be... I know Monday's not good for you, but
Tuesday's good for me this week.
You guys want Tuesday?
I can do Tuesday.
Tuesday, what time?
Later, like 6, because I have a co-write at 3:30 and it's going to be a couple hours.
Well, let's do Tuesday 6 to 8.
Hey, that is. So let it be written. So let it be done.
All right, I'm doing it now.
So it shall be written.
Oh my God, that's Joey Ramone's birthday.
Oh my God.
Bobby's shrunken head.
Perfect. Welcome, people.
That's May 20th.
Come on, happy hour when you're done.
I was just thinking how Joey's party birthday bash isn't going to happen this year. And, oh my God. Perfect. Wait, all right.
Is his birthday the 19th or 20th? I'm confused.
Joey's birthday is the 19th.
Okay, it's like Malcolm X too, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
I can't come because I have a prior engagement that night, but you'll have fun without me.
We won't have fun without you, but we'll miss you.
I'm doing a thing with Sid Moskowitz. We're having like a band Zoom meeting.
Cool. Is it
going
to be the whole 6 to 8?
I don't know.
Coming.
Well, whatever happens.
Oh, no, wait. If I say the 19th. I'm going to be doing another one on the 19th.
All right, let's have In the Next Life. Are you ready, guys? Where'd they go? They've been waiting patiently. All right, Caroline, In the Next Life, take it away.
I can't unmute them.
I know, she muted it. Caroline, unmute. Can't hear.
You might have to get a little sign that says unmute.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
I'll make one now.
It only works if they're looking.
Mine's backwards.
Hello.
All right, well.
Mine's backwards.
All right, Zest, you look ready, and now your sound is better. So why don't you do one while they're figuring out their sound?
Okay, so you can hear me now? Can you hear me better?
It looks like they're actually playing.
All right, well.
Annie, watch my screen, Annie, okay?
Okay, can you guys hear me or not?
Wait, let me see that again.
Can you hear me better?
It looks like they're actually playing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Can you hear me?
I can.
That's a joke.
Okay. All right. We're going to do some stand-up until things get fixed or whatever. So here we go. Little drum jam from Seth.
Thank you.
This is okay. My friend Angela. We are safe.
We're on the other side.
Oh, we got to switch
sides. No commercials. Just play, because the time is short.
No dead space.
No dead space, dude. Okay. Can you see us?
Yes.
Okay, you got to go. You got to play. You do the first.
Okay, I forgot. Okay.
You could go.
This is not in tune.
Baby, you come knocking on my front door. Same old lie you used to use before. I say,
It's hard to think about what you wanted. It's hard to think about what you love. This doesn't have to be the biggest diva. This doesn't have to be anything at all. I know you really want to tell me goodbye. I know you really want to be your own girl. Maybe you could never look me in the eye.
Brandstatter, and this is Angela Drago.
We have
a little, we have a duet.
Thank you.
An occasional duet.
Yeah, we're called the double A.
Clearly. Angela and Ann. Yeah.
That was great. That was really great. Okay, so
I'm glad you liked it.
Say goodbye to everyone.
Everyone has gone. Does anyone like to have a burning desire to go again, like right now?
No.
I've got to say goodbye, but I want to show
you. Thank you.
Unless you want to do something. No.
Love you.
And I also want to show you this for Linda. That's the 10 years after record that they were playing.
I'm making dinner.
The song right there.
That's great.
They did it good.
Wow.
Very good.
They're great.
Oh, wow. Hey, Rue.
Thanks, guys.
Angela knows Jeffrey.
Can I make a request? I
want Angela knows Jeffrey.
And third song again.
She knows Jeffrey.
Oh, you can
Jeffrey.
Hi, everyone.
What?
Song.
Am I supposed to Jeffrey know? Jeffrey Wasoski.
Whatever. How are you?
Whatever.
Don't play.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm confused.
I know. Everyone's
she was in
so...
a band with Jeffrey. Angela used to be in a band with Jeffrey.
Oh, wow. That's. I know. You sound so familiar to me, that name, Drago.
Oh, well, there's a lot of Dragos in New York and Connecticut.
I wouldn't know that, but maybe
I don't know Ivan Drago from Rocky films.
Yes, that's what I was thinking.
I get that a lot.
That's it.
I will break you.
I wish to have the burning desire.
Thanks very much.
Thank you. Who wants to play?
I want to hear Linda do the bird and fish song.
Okay, sweet.
The bird and the fish song.
Right. All right, bye, Steve. Thank you.
Bye, Steve.
Bye. You want the bird and the fish?
Yes, I love that song.
Oh, I love you. Thank you.
All right, you can do that next. Who wants to play Burning Desire?
Michael wants to play.
All right, Michael, go for it.
Who? Okay. Play.
And I just heard the news today. Seems my life is gonna change. Close my eyes, I begin to pray. Tears of joy down my face, with arms wide open under the sunlight. Going through this world, I'll show you everything. With eyes wide open, with eyes wide open. Well, I don't know if I'm ready to be the man I have to be. I take a breath, I take it by my side. Staring off the creative life with arms wide open under the sunlight. Welcome to this place. I show you everything with arms wide open. Everything has changed. I show you love. I show you everything. If I had just one wish, only one dear man, I hope he's not like me. I hope he understands that he can take this life. He can make it worth it. Yeah, with arms wide open, yeah, with arms wide open, under the sunlight. Welcome to this place, I show you everything, with arms wide open. Everything has changed, I show you love, I show you everything, with arms wide open. With arms wide open.
Thank you. That was fun.
All right.
In isolation, you learn covers, man. You learn deep covers.
Yeah. All right, Linda. And then Annie, you guys want to go next after Linda? Oh, the other one.
Annie, I love the cat, man. Bring the cat back.
Hello? Hello?
Cool. No, not yet. Linda's going, and then you, Anne.
Okay.
Linda, Anne.
Can you hear us? Are we...
Yeah, you're okay.
Love the signs.
That's a good sign. That's important.
So a bird and a fish can never wed. They can't find a place to make their bed.
That's right.
One, two. First time you ever laid eyes on me, you made a little splash. You said, hey, let's swim away. We'll swim together. Fly with me. we'll make our home by and by. Birds can swim and fish can fly. Yeah, they do it every day in the blink of an eye. We'll make our home by and by. Oh, oh, oh. Birds can swim, fish can fly. Yeah, birds can swim, fish can fly.
Thank you for that request. Oh my God, this is a fun song.
All right, take it away.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Huh? What? Say what? Say what now?
We're going. We're ready. Huh? We're going. And here we go. We're ready.
Okay, great. Take it away.
We're gonna go. Here we go. Are you ready? Go. Go, go.
I am doll eyes, doll mouth, doll legs. I am doll arms, big veins, doll babe. Want to be the girl with the most
seven, sorry.
All right, this is probably the finale. I want to thank everyone for coming by. Another episode 15 is around the corner on Tuesday, Joey Ramone's birthday. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo! Indie Media, and take it out.
Thank you very much, Rue. I'm going to look at myself. So wait a second. Okay. It's just less confusing. Okay. Sing along on the chorus.
Motivation, you lack of faith. You round my
drama.
Some of you guys can stay for the after the party. I'll close the curtain so you guys can still hang out.
Party, after party.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Au revoir.
Happy Bonne nuit.
Bonne nuit. Bonne nuit. Bonne nuit.